Did you know that bread can actually be a deadly weapon? A man in 1988 was bludgeoned to death with a loaf of hot pumpernickel. And it wasn't even the first case recorded. In 1801, a man died when an enemy delivered a mortal blow upon his private area using a loaf of bread. Another recent case was in a supermarket when a customer used French baguette to beat the face of one of the staff members. I mean, I've heard of the term breadwinners, but I guess it's time to coin the opposite.